In the blockchain building in Clash of Streamers, you can create a crypto wallet that can hold your Ether, Gooby, Doobie, Purpose, and other tokens. To do so, simply open the blockchain building in the middle of the main menu, and you will be presented with instructions on how to create a wallet. It's important to follow these instructions, and for example, don't create a wallet while streaming, creating a video, anything like that. The wallet that you're about to see here is a testing wallet just for demonstration purposes. So if you want to reveal the passphrase, you need to make sure you write it down securely. So you, for example, put it on a node and stash this node safely away, or you put it in a passphrase manager. You can also write it down multiple times. Just make sure you don't take a screenshot or a picture, don't share it with anyone. Once you've written it down, you'll be asked to confirm some words, and then you'll be given your 12 word, which is the key that you use to log into your wallet. Every time you reboot the game, the wallet will be locked for your security, and you need to enter the 12 word pass to unlock it. You won't need to enter all the other words. You will only need to enter all the words to re-import your wallet if you, for example, change your device. So I want to say you understand and you've written down everything. If for whatever reason you forgot some words, you can always restore or see them again by opening the settings in the top left, selecting the settings here, and then you have a prompt where you're able to see the 12 word passphrase. Again, you get the warning to not show this to anyone, and you need to confirm your 12 word, and then you'll be giving all your words. Now, you can also, of course, select forgot word if for whatever reason you forgot the 12 word. That means, though, you will need to create a new wallet or import all the words.